Alright, hello and welcome back to our blind old school Ironman challenge playthrough of the original scene station. Shall we? Alright, see. Where the hell am I? Didn't remember. I was fighting those things, Jen. I remember. I collapsed this tunnel. Do some inventory management for the moment. Always sadness is tea. Raw meat, let's send that to Jayhan. 13. This goes to Joxer, Jayhan. Destins. Jayhan. Joxer. Fortify a skill book. That to her. Jayhan. A bike. Send that to Joxer. The portrayal is scroll through an item or a character up high. Drop it on the ground. Okay, let's stop, give that to him. Through Jayhan, iron ore. I wanted to smelt this. That's why I came this way. I remember. I wanted to smelt that. But the joke, sir. Same here. Same here. Doctor Scroll. Since she has doctor, let's put that on him. Cindy. A bunch of scrolls, okay. Yeah, let's go and smelt. Suddenly, a word is smelt. For some reason I think it is smelt.
To leave the city is to venture into danger. Be careful, Source Hunter.
To go to this place. Spot. Right. Where the hell is it? Hmm. You know what, they should go into the catacombs here. I remember several places where I... Let's see how this works. Oh, she needs to send him this. Now we're going to smell shit. That certainly helps. Actually, it helps immensely. Let's do more things I know we can. For example, here, a bunch of daggers. The only way to actually make a handcrafted sword is to see what it's sure no piece of shit. Make cloth. No. Doom. Flower. Doom. Chips. At least will take. It doesn't matter. It doesn't have any magical out. It's not too bad. All this will come in handy for an L6. Start buying shit. Okay. Jesus. What, I do need to put the bag in here. Somewhere. Let's put the bag. Where is the bag? Kihawa, Jesus. So much shit. I have so much shit on these two. It's amazing. I'm not myself. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's recheck. To change that, or is it for this? It's for this. Why did I want to change? Because it has more range? Is it the case? Why did? I do need someone with a fire weapon. That's for sure. That must have fire weapon. Seems this is the better choice. Alright. That's it. Could go to the sewers and stuff. I don't even know. Shit. So let's just get to where I know I need to get. Try to find a easy way till they arrive here. Way, sure, should be a straightforward situation. Here is what where we need to go. Forward until I find ally. Fuck. Let's go, Richard. Victor. Seem to like me. Because I smell like shit. See if they attack.
Finally, you have come! The others, they're... But wait, where is Mendius? Or Anna? You're not one of the Fabulous Five. That's it, we're dead. Oh, whose damned automaton? It'll kill us all!
Alright. See what he sells now. I sell him 2 daggers. Tell me about you.
I'm just a farmer down on his luck. The Fabulous Five. They promised me adventure and riches. But what lurks here? It is certain death. They tricked us. We'll never survive.
Tell me about the Five.
Fabulous, huh? Fabulously lying. Cheating dogs is what they are. They sent me and my mates to this cave to deal with what was supposed to be an erratic little piece of wizardry. But it turned out to be a real killer, a murderous machine. What did they expect from us? I never held a sword before in my life. They said they'd be right behind us and show us the ropes. But they never showed, and now look at us. We are either dead or dying.
Okay.
Oh, please, I implore you. If you can, save my friends. They're still there in the dark, desperately trying to make a stand against that beast of steel.
What do you know of the mage?
Not much. He's some kind of wizard, isn't he? All I know is that that monstrosity down there has his signature engraved on it. He's responsible for the madness that haunts this place. And I'll bet he's just as demented as the contraptions he creates.
Right.
You look like a veteran warrior if ever I saw one. Please, help the others if you can.
We enter. So the automaton is here. Outedly. Fun. Right, let's get down there. What is looking at? It's crazy. Out of electricity that deals air damage. Jesus Christ, that thing is right there. Sparkmaster L6. Everything is six here. And sit. They have the control. Someone must have, should be here. There we go. Too many items, what do they do? Okay, do I take the manual? Welcome to Arquest Parkmaster 5000. Personal control in hand, you can give your beloved weapon of mass destruction various commands. Here are some of customers' favorites. Angry, happy, angry, vent, steam. Angry, angry, sleepy. Angry, angry, angry. Happy, happy, happy. Angry, angry, sleepy. And sleep. Angry, angry, sleep, seems like. Angry, angry. Send. Far away. It's clear. The script. Very well.
Another charge! Stand clear, comrades! He's about to burst!
I'm not entirely sure pay for this. Wonder if you need to activate. First, then that's what happens when I house. It does it well, isn't it? Should go on. Let's go. step. Can destroy the tomb. See him. So barely isolated. Okay, let's get back to it, shall we? I think I'm going to take advantage of my exploit of sorts. There is still nothing combat. So let's pull them back. Ah, these assholes are right. Thank you. These are going killed. I exit this place. Longer do so. So I need 5 points to attack, don't I? So I would only... If I move... If I gain 6, I will take an attack twice next time. But if he stuns me... Jesus. We'll use this. Not that. This 5 as well. Could hit them twice. Or attack the Spark Master. Didn't do much yet. What are they doing? What? That thing. Well, the issue here is using the spark monster thing to me. What action? Jesus Christ. Guy died at least. Not only Arhu is alive. Could deactivate it. Potentially. What if I lose 4 action points? That guy died. It's a resurrection scroll. It's a lot of someone more than stepping here.
Time, eh, my friends?
Alright. Let's try to activate. Now I can get very close. That thing is obviously extremely overpowered. Angry, fuck. Vent steam, discharge electricity. Weapons deactivated. Okay, let's try angry and sleepy, and if not, angry, happy, angry, bent steam doesn't seem to. So sleepy, sleepy, happy, or angry, angry, sleepy. Sleepy. Angry, angry, sleepy, and see what happens. Angry, sleepy. What? Angry and sleepy. Happened. What clothes do I need to wear at the work? Last time it actually said you are too far away, but now it's like it doesn't work. And let's deactivate its weapons. Why is it? Sleepy, sleepy, angry. I don't understand. Honestly don't. The thing is obviously I cannot fight. Will murder my ass. One attack at a time. This is going on. Sleepy, sleepy, happy.
What? I'm useless! Fuses, respawn! Refire!
Okay.
comrades! He's about to burst!
I'm still not sure its weapons get deactivated or not. Jesus Christ. Shoot once and go. That answers the question. No, it did not. I guess discharge electricity is the way to go. The only possible way to kill it is discharge electricity. So it cannot attack. Let's try that. I'm going to use a bunch of resurrection scrolls here, but I'm sure it's worth it finding out exactly what works in this situation.
I needed that.
So let's try discharge electricity. Why not? Which one is it? Well, let's send that to either. But the mealman. Bent steam, angry, angry, sleepy. Must I be? Problem is, if she dies, nah, I'm going, coming back later. If she dies too close to that, it's her fault. I'm this quest later. Stupid fucking thing doesn't work. Shit. Obviously, I cannot go toe to toe with. Every single attack is so deadly. So let's go to the lighthouse. See our chances there. Or I could finish exploring this place. Oh well, let's do that. Go to the north.
Since when does the wind sound the same as a stray dog hungry for bones? My bones!
Oh, for the love of Grognar!
These guys are level 8, that's even worse. The only real choice is the lighthouse, let's go there. Do I get to a secluded beach? It's not here. Doesn't make much sense. Must be missing a path. Check this. Supposedly coming here. Where could this way so locked? Here? No, I entered that place. Was that stupid? Ah, I need to use that reveal spell, don't I? That's what she said. Path was blocked unless you use that reveal spell. That must be it. Must. Alright, let's try that. Yeah. Has the reveal spell? It's here. Seems like a cave exit. I'm sure Arhu... Shit. If Arhu's quest and this quest are... Well, seems like that's the case. All roads lead to this cave. That is very close to Arhu's contraption business. Let me do something. Centered here for a bit. I must be mistaken. They want to see if these two dungeons are real. Look at that, one is on fire. Why? Water. But obviously that's what needs to happen. Now let's send him. Obviously, I need to have one person in one of them, either in the second. Let's try that. So I pushed water. Let's see what happens if I push earth.
Now to find out what effect that had.
Nothing happened. As I need to do it. Jesus. Earth. Let's try Earth here.
Does anything seem different now?
Jesus. Went horribly wrong here. It says he sells doll, your doll will face your ally. Earth, what earth, air, fire. So maybe I need to do that in the other place. Air, water, air, fire. Here is water. Water is lit here, so earth, I did that already. Here it says what? Earth, water, this one. It says water. Why everything went to hell? Did I push fire by chance? What? Water, earth. Yeah, I push fire, am I insane? It said earth. Let's push earth.
I wonder what that did.
Obviously, that does cause major issue here. Obviously, I did something right when I pushed. He sells doll, your doll will fail. Doesn't make any sense. I push water on the other side, obviously. This came. Water. But I just push randomly this side. Double will face your ally. Okay, let me check. Here I've been trying. No, here. Here I've been trying to push. Earth. Earth creates fire. Check. Where is fire? If that's. Earth creates fire. Earth creates fire. So that's fire. No, what? I push Earth here and create fire there. Okay, so let's see what I need, see what happens if I push. I need to, so I push Earth here, create fire. What happens if I push water?
Did that cause a reaction?
Water was Earth. Okay, so I pushed. What did I push? I pushed water and created earth. Then the opposite. Okay. I have no idea. I understand what I'm trying to. Here, earth is the first. It's water. Why the fuck? Okay, let's push air then, see what happens.
Did that cause a reaction?
Shut down. It did, but nothing useful. Let's push then this one.
Now to find out what effect that had.
Electricity, nothing.
Does anything seem different now?
No.
Did that cause a reaction?
Shit. That means it's she that needs to push buttons now. Okay, let's push randomly and see if
now to find out what effect that had. Did that cause a reaction? Does anything seem different now? Now to find out what effect that had.
Well, I managed to turn this shit. Let's see, it says here, Earth. Let's go for Earth. Earth did nothing.
Does anything seem different now?
Fire created electricity. Ah, fuck me. I know I need to think this through. I don't want to.
Now to find out what effect that had.
Okay, that should have brought. What? I'm not sure that.
Now to find out what effect that had.
Okay, that brought Earth. Working. So, that's water that I need. Let's push Earth and see what happens.
I wonder what that did.
Earth brought fire. So, water, Earth. Air, fire. Okay. Seems self-explanatory now. Air, fire.
I wonder what that did. Now to find out what.
Jesus. Isn't that great? What the fuck? I'm done. Isn't that grand? Jesus Christ. What the hell am I going to defeat this asshole? Okay, Now we are committed to this bullshit. So I need to bring the party back together. Try to save Joe and Jayhan. It's not going to be easy, that guy is an asshole. I just lost my controller. Healer, my Jesus. Yeah, always send the people with the pyramids into situations so I can teleport. Need to toss a pyramid out here. So I can run in case the warp happens. All right. Let's drop her pyramid here. Let's go in, hope can deal with that asshole quickly, or he can start summoning sorts of crazy shit. It's 300. Everyone is sneak. Everything fails with Jesus Christ. I start summoning shit, I'm dumb for it. Got a stunned. Jesus Christ. Only for one turn. It's no good. Is he vulnerable to anything? It has high fire resistance. I think I can revive him, I'm too far away. If it were only him, it wouldn't be so much of a problem. Problem is he has all his ads. That's what's going to kill me. For sure. Okay, let's see what we can toss him. Air damage, they say. Has four bully buildings. Fucking shit. This guy is tough as shit. Earth poison would be a second best. Let's try that. Should I summon the spider? Well, the spider can certainly do some good in this situation. If anyone is going to revive him, it's going to be... going to a Joxer for sure. Okay, let's bring the spider into his mess. Okay. What do I do? I need to try to stun him. It's the only thing I can do. To try to stun him as much as I can. There is nothing else that will possibly help. Jesus Christ! Fucking asshole. I am not sure what to... I am pretty unsure as to what to... Let me check something. Fifteen meters. Let's see. 15 meters. It's 20 meters. But it's actually 10, so I should move within 12 meters. And that should be okay. How many points does it cost to use? Six. So I can move five. Still revive him. It's within 10 meters. Get this. Jesus. All the craziness. Let's get him out of there as fast as possible. Okay, the spider. Ha! He got the stunt! Okay. That's a surprising turn of events. For two turns. That's great. That's great news. Great fucking news, actually. Whack him repeatedly. Okay, I need to heal myself. Possibly run away. It's 5. Let's pull out of here. As much as I can, then I'll heal. Well, Bader, he's still stunned. To whack him. Whack him with everything I've got. Immune to knockdown. Well, that tells me something. Pretty sure I can win this fight now. It's oil, he says. Spider, are you serious? Then let's delay the spider. Can't I delay the spider again? Jesus. I'll wait. Either should take him out of his misery. Didn't do much damage in it. Okay, let me think about this. Should I? Let's wait. I shouldn't wait. Let's use this guy is showing weight. Let's try to kill him as fast as we possibly can. Let's use a fire arrow. I guess but the tank. Should I leave the tank? We'll always do that and run. Teleport. Okay, who? I think he only has one resurrection scroll, doesn't he? Split her. That's some crazy shit. Okay, so now to light things here. I I wonder who will be on the other side. Then let's leave Vader here. Light up the stuff. Actually, I don't need someone on the inside, I just need I do need someone on the inside. I need someone here. I need to remember what this says. Water, earth, air, fire. Water. I push here and it... Okay. So I need to know what says on the other side. Let's go. Then...
I'd prefer to drown my sorrows with ale.
Let's head there. Put all the guys near the entrance. To know is what this plague says. Let's earth. No. Earth, water, air, fire. Earth, air, fire. Earth, water, air, fire. Earth, water, air, fire. Something went wrong. Disappear here. Yeah, that was when I killed this asshole. Let's go. I didn't notice that. Where am I? Dungeon. Maybe that's why they are called the twin dungeons. They are connected from the inside. Alright, let's go to the other place and see if anything manifested itself. Let's leave that pyramid there. Actually. Thank you. insurance. Mysterious opponent. So it did appear. Do that. Pull back the rest of the party. This is not looking. Involved in this bullshit. Can't be avoided. She's not as tough as the other guy. She can summon more bullshit. I'm going out if I can. Let's wait. I know it's entirely possible I could kill him with the full party. Let's see what's down here. Disappear. Let's bring the full party to bear on this woman. Okay, what should I do? Should I try to charm her? Okay, that's as far as I'm willing to move. Oh, fuck! She's going to lose her sneaking when I... As good as it's going to get. She's actually looking the other way. So I could... But what if she charms? Fuck. Charm someone, she's... Fuck me, real good. Okay. See if I can get let's look at her stats. Water, air should make it rain. So she's more likely to be stunned. Let's wait. Delay her turn. Joxer the Magnificent. If going out of making will fail for sure. Delay. Absolutely nothing. Spider would help some. Night. This spider is more badass than mine. The truthful. Shit! Got poison, it's going to hit. Okay, let's make it rain. We're gonna start stunning assholes left and right. Hopefully.
Gods weep upon the earth.
It never rains, but it pours, eh?
He's a stun her. Stung her ass. No, you didn't. She's tough as nails. I need a smoke grenade if I'm going to survive this shit. To make her come to me. Let's use a smoke grenade, and smoke arrow. Or I could try to charm her, I doubt it will work. There was ever a moment to do that is now. If I fail, she will fuck me up. But Yoxer, I think Yoxer has smoke screens, doesn't he? Yoxer still has smoke screens. Alright, let's take the gamble. I mean, she can turn shit around real fast. I don't want that to happen. Go for the certain instead of the uncertain. That's no good. We need to attack those guys. Are you serious? I cannot shoot the arrow where I want to. Best option is here, but then she can move a few centimeters and she'll be able to attack. Jesus Christ. Let's try to charm him. Let's hope it doesn't backfire. Cannot, she's too far away, and even if I were to. Okay. Jesus. Let's try a fire arrow against this shit. Let's blow it. This is not going to well, is it? Ah, but it created the thing goes so horribly after all. Create a smoke screen. Let's encourage and move closer to the action. Should I pull her back instead? Let's move in. Shit. She killed all her allies. It's good for me. Are you serious? It's possible. It's always possible. Try to kill this thing without making more fire. What? Whatever. Okay. Let's move him as close as we can, so next time he can do all sorts of nastiness. And I don't need to move too close. Let's try to freeze her. Like a good idea to me. Jesus Christ. Something worked. Great. What? Stunt failed, the stunt succeed? I to complain. What the fuck? Ah, she's a stunt, alright. Whack her! Target is too far away. She's down for it. It is certain that's the case. We have won. She's no longer a stun. She is. Yeah, stunning is amazingly useful. Exquisite amulet that once belonged to a long forgotten king. Wonder what happens if I sing a stone. This is one of those things that magical with Xenos too. Round pendant and the square pendant. I can fix them. Long forgotten queen.
The seven grant abundance.
Raising the elemental switches in the right order summoned surprisingly attractive yet hostile strangers. We were victorious and found strange pendants on this. There are another dungeon. Going to a dungeon and that will be it for today. The Shakespeare area. Yes, tomorrow we shall go to a lighthouse. Look at this. I am afraid to enter. Be perfectly honest with. I need to give someone else the other pendant so I can enter and revive her. Interesting markings. It looks like a circular object fitting. Can only enter after I've done that. Saint Callisto. I re- rest of the party went. Let's go. Interesting little place. Line up. Please don't step on the fire. Look them to an end. Jesus.
I feel like I've just...
The blinding. To leave them here. Take a list from this place onward. Do not trust shit.
A rectangular object seems to be missing here.
Of gold. Look in the shell's skill book. Going to be sealed, that sounds useful. Resurrection scroll. Take things that might be or might not. Resurrection scrolls. Well, that's good actually. So I lost that resurrection scrolls getting. Gain touch. Make a target decay so that it cannot be healed. It will be damaged instead. Amazing. Truly amazing. How glad I am I cannot defile those places. So I won't fight anyone else. Tomb fit for kings. Right. It's good loot. What I really need is the eyelid, the smoke screen, something. Desperately need. sell them now, I guess. Using the pendants to unlock the door that led us to a treasure trove.
I've got my eyes on the prize.
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's distribute the loot and shall go. Who the hell goes to Midnight Vigils? That's my question. Oh, my grandma seems to be losing her. So, distribute the loot. This goes to Joxer for selling. Goes to Jayhan. Goes to Cal. These two. Garbage, isn't it? Joke, sir. Aye. Plus one perception. 10 more armor. Switch it right. Has a shitty cap. This is what? Loads? I'm looking at the wrong thing. One lock picking. He has very good armor, so let's give that to him. Water stuff. It's one willpower. Isn't that nice? 58 water damage. Thing is, I've noticed my fights there tend to get close and personal. Certainly better than the regular attack. Water. That's earth. That's fire. That's air. So I already have the four elements. Well, honestly, I should here and fill it with these things. Thank you. have the mages with weapons of all types. Yeah. One of each type. Witchcraft. I think I can learn a witchcraft spell. I only have one, I think. Let's worry about that. Shit. Aspired. Air. Has anything more. So someone should have weapons of chance. Let's see. Water. Fire and say air, earth. Remember. Air, air, fire, water, she has now. Shitty, but... better than nothing in case I need it. Strength. Barbaric Polish copper ring of the serpent. Strength. Water resistance, poison and fire resistance. This has any resistances? Poison. So I can give it to him because he has a guy. Lang, that goes to Jay, and let's save. And armor of the ancient team should go to Joxer. A scoundrel! High dexterity. I don't think I can learn it, can I? There are up to three noise. Become invisible. Might be useful for her. Then turns cooldown. Become invisible. To anyone, maybe the tank, maybe. If I'm in a horrible situation, coming invisible with the tank. Or... okay, we'll consider it. Let's give it to Callisto. We'll consider it. Self-controller, my fucking ass. That some shit doesn't do anything. Alright, let's get out of here. So I need to get going. Let's record the pyramid. It's an H somewhere.
to the skin!
Cheers, Javelin.
Striking it rich!
Okay. I guess we are basically done for today. Tomorrow we shall head to the lighthouse and face that demon. Or the ghoul that guards the lighthouse is his official name, I guess. Hopefully we can break his party up somehow. Make him attack alone or semi-alone. We shall see. Well then, nice day, goodbye, and thanks for watching.